Hello guys, welcome back to Disgaea D2. Well, let's play Disgaea D2. Last time we had beat chapter 2 and we beat episode 1 and started episode 2. And at the start of every chapter, everyone around the castle has something new to say. You have a grown prince, the only thing bigger is your ego. Look, I am taller. Those shoes just have thicker soles. That's cheating. And ghosty. Oh yeah, you used to be an angel, right, Flan? Don't you ever forget it. And didn't you first come here to assassinate the Overlord? Okay, that part you can forget. Yeah, that's from part one. Flan came here. Much like Sicily, except not in a box. Flan came for the Overlord. Sicily did too, but different reason. You're gonna see that Flan and Sicily's stories are kinda similar. At least they were. I thought they were. Are you saving your games? Don't treat me like a beginner. You still forget sometimes. No, I don't. I just choose not to. Come on. I wonder if the rumors about an item that steals magic are true. If they are true, wouldn't that be amazing? You could be invincible. What does that even mean? Even if you got it, it would just take your magic away. Oh, yeah. Oh, and here's a clock. The clock. I didn't examine it last time. So the rumor has it a bird pops out of this at 12 o'clock. But the hands never move. Wouldn't it be interesting if something happened at 12 o'clock on your PSN time? I'm gonna try that out. So I saw this angel running around it, but I just let her be. Why didn't you capture her? Do you really need to ask? I'm too lazy. Yeah, it also looks like he's kinda stuck to the ground there. Okay, I already talked to her. Let's talk to the secret cranny over here. Her master and his vassals. But Prince Laharl pays us, dude. It's only natural for the master's master to pay their vassals' vassals. What? I've never fully accepted that. Okay, up. Also, now that we've used it, let's check out what these rooms for the Demon Dojo actually are. Well, this, as you can see at the top, it's the Intelligence Room. This is where you come to train your magic-based stuff. Like, the sealed circle is resistance training. See, eyes closed, breathing, staring down the chalkboard. And cramming. Each room has different activities. Like the fitness room. Lifting the sandbag? Jeez. That's about all there is here. There's bed of needles. Oh! See? So good, we don't even have to stand on the needles. Stand in between them. Oh, and here's a little, treadmill. See? Make them walk, not Laharl. And the last room. So, weapon training room. Let's see, who do we have in here? Just Iko, I guess. Oh, don't point guns at people. Yeah, look at this. Shotguns right here. What the heck? Alright, I think we've messed around enough. In between episodes, I made a new character, Cosmo. Again, another name based on star. But I plan to have him use books. That's why I bought him cross trainers. I also upped the product rank one more so that they would sell me cross trainers to increase Cosmo's move. I'll be buying him a book soon. And let's start Unmoving Land. Oh, that's a lot of people.
Sicily is surrounded by demons. This doesn't look good for her.
That's true, but something doesn't seem right.
Maybe she's plotting with them.
Who cares? I'm going to catch her.
Oh, it's the self-proclaimed overlord from earlier. You caught up to me already?
You thought you could get away?
Laharl's laugh. Monumental. Yeah, she said self-proclaimed.
I'm not the self-proclaimed overlord. I am the absolute one and only overlord.
But all these demons say they don't know who you are.
What? What about my statues? Well, we didn't hit the snowlands.
Statues were for nothing.
Damn you. Fine. Then I will engrave into your rotten brains that I am the ultimate overlord of the Netherworld.
Okay, on this map, we've got some slimes and mages and clerics, or heretics, I mean. Okay, let's check the alright, gel body decreased non-elemental damage by 75%. Jeez. Alright, that means Lunar is going to be busy here. Alright, they use more SP, but their skills are 30% stronger. Healing heals themselves as well. Okay. Alright, so the way I'm going to handle this... It's not like that. Like this. Okay, that's one dead slime.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, there's absolutely nothing Cosmo can do. He's much too weak.
Here I come.
Have any other elemental stuff.
Too easy.
So I just have to take him down with brute force. Yeah, this one will be easy. Yeah, he can't reach.
Here I go. Ready, go.
Okay, there's not much else we can do.
Hey, look! Straight on.
Alright, whopping 2 damage, followed by 0.
Teamwork!
If we keep this up, we should be able to kill him within the next 20 turns.
Take this!
Care if you're an angel or a demon, I won't give up being the overlord. Here, let's up Flan's stats. I love Flan's ability. It's so good. Man, I can't even Blade Rush kill those guys. I need to upgrade his sword.
to do it.
Let's have fun. I shall
continue. Fun. That's all that really matters, right? Okay, I'm gonna try that.
Here I go!
Crap. Oh well, let's heal him to boost his defense. Oh, the slime's actually taking damage.
I'm doing this.
Good luck.
Well, that's too bad that didn't kill him. But there's so many cover attacks, there's no way this thing is still alive.
You're so helpful. Forgive me.
Let's do this. Yes.
Teamwork.
Okay, this thing is tough.
Yes.
He's not taking any more damage, I don't know why. Okay, there we go. Now Maeda learned Boulder Crush for himself. Not just from Etna. We also got a very big bonus for that huge chain of attacks. Ow.
I'm doing this.
Oh, come on, that was an instant kill. Not fair. Stupid slimes are running away. Stupid Kevin. Hope you die. Matter of fact, I'm pretty sure you will. Okay, yeah, that didn't work either. Well,
set up.
Yeah, her range isn't that great yet.
I'm doing it.
Okay, so they killed their heretic. They'd rather kill them themselves than let me get the XP. That's just rude.
There! There! Take this!
I can't believe this mage would survive these attacks.
Let's go!
Wow, that's terrible. Do I need to get glasses for Maeda too?
Ready, go!
Cause you just got burned today.
Hey, look!
Wow, I can't believe we don't get any bonus experience in this map.
Follow me!
I just
continue. Oh well. We still won. We also got some glasses and money. It saves me the trouble of having to buy glasses. Yay, Psycho Orb! Ooh, Caterpillar Egg. And my first rare item, or etc. emblem, the Imperial Seal! Yay! Let's put it on right away. Bam. Not all that impressive yet, but it will be. Okay, for the Psycho Orb, let's give that to Claire. And Common Orb to Luna. Ah, crap, I didn't mean to pick this. Alright, from this screen you can see characters' apprentices. Characters with apprentices are called masters, and depending on the apprentice, their stats may increase. It's a perfect system for you, because you're always super bossy. Who did you just call bossy? I'm just doing my job as Overlord. Yeah, okay, let me continue. The apprentice may gain things like better weapon aptitudes or learning the master skills and spells. If the apprentice uses their skills enough times, they may learn the skill permanently. All of these little boosts are called extra gain. In any event, nothing bad comes of it, so try apprenticing a bunch of characters. Yeah, it's basically like the assembly, how if one character creates them. How if one character makes somebody, then they get the boosts of whoever created the character. Man, this guy's got no magic, but he doesn't really need it. Glasses. Oh yeah, and this one, glasses also increases characters int. That's what I was thinking of. Yeah, it increases their int. See? It's not as much as the increased hit, but it still increases it, so it's good for mages. I kinda wanna hold off on getting these books. This short sword isn't cutting it, though. Yeah, I'll just get a Gladius. Sell that. Pixie Rod, I don't know. Beast Bow, I don't know. Okay, let's rearrange some more stuff. Lahar, I'll go first. Let's see, I don't have any more armor. Weapons, eh. Glass wand, what's better? Pixie rod? Oh, yes, okay. Since Luna is actually fighting with magic, we'll give her the pixie wand. And let's see, what else? Oh, right. Beast bow. Wow, it's a lot better than the wooden bow. And Aiko was still doing, like, wonderfully. She didn't even need the bow. Okay. Alright, next map. Cold Breath. This one's kind of tricky. Because most of this area is attacked down 50%. While dealing damage with attacks recovers 10% of their HP, so they're constantly going to be healing, which is... that's a pain. Well, here, we can check their abilities faster. Decrease evasion rate of enemy units by 20%. Crap. So I can't rely on speed. Not that I had any anyways. Okay, let's do this.
I'll destroy all of you!
Ha! I want them off of the red. Or no, I want them on the red, but me off. Okay, I'm sorry, I was wondering where I find their elemental affinities.
Hey, look!
Uh-oh, this might be bad for Lunar. Yay, stats up plus 10%. Yeah, right. Okay.
Here I go!
Man, 50% is a lot.
Straight on!
I can't believe that's not gonna kill him. Gotta be careful here. I'd rather not lose anybody.
Straight on.
Good luck.
But there's also a ton of zombies heading my way, so
take this.
Wow, nice. Okay, so that wasn't that bad. I was way more worried than I needed to be. Use fire again. Or I'll use it to kill this guy. Blade rush you. And I'll move Iko a bit so that she can get a move bonus. Yeah, I don't want the other units out.
You're an eyesore.
Too easy.
Yeah. Ooh, that was a lot of damage.
Take this.
Oh man, poisoned her.
Pray for your life.
Ready?
Move.
Yeah.
Let's move her over here to get healed.
New record.
And then back. As for you, spit on me, you die.
Here I go.
Okay, there we go. Wondering why she wouldn't move.
Take this.
Let's get rid of their shaman. Or at least try to.
Take that! Damn it! This is thrilling!
forgot the axes, like, decrease enemy defense. That's always a good thing. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, that's not good either. When they get so strong? What's that angel up? We got a bad feeling about this. Oh, well, no wonder that shaman's so strong. She's level 8. Not anymore. You're dead. Both of you are dead. Alright, and we learned Blazing Knuckle. I like that move. Nasty. All right. You know, that Nizzy ability, when she attacks someone with full HP, it boosts her attack by 50%. So, I guess it kind of canceled out the Geo symbol effect of the level. Well, I think I'm gonna call the episode there on that note. I'd rather end before 30 minutes than go way over. So yeah, once again guys, thank you for watching and I hope you join me again in the next episode. Maybe we'll get to run into Sicily again. Who knows? Till next time, bye bye.